Today, I would like to talk about Darwin's evolution theory. Is it true or not true? I believe it's true. Everything in this universe evolved. Our ancestor was Homo erectus, Homo sapiens, and monkey. I read it somewhere that alien DNA was found in Homo erectus. Are humans are the experiment of aliens? I don't know whether it's true or not, but that is the most interesting thing I have ever heard.